¿A dónde vamos? Where are we going? Speak in English or the guard is going to come. ¿A dónde vamos? Where are we going? Speak in English or the guard is going to get us, hermana. Pero, ¿qué hicimos? What did we do? Speak in English, come on. No más unas pocas palabras. Just know a few words. Just know a few words. You better figure it out, hermana. The guard is right here. All right? See the bus driver? Tantos días y ni sabíamos para dónde íbamos. So many days and we didn't even know where we were headed. I know where we're going. Where we always go. To some detention center, to some fingerprinting hall or cube. Some warehouse, after warehouse. Pero ya nos investigaron. They already questioned us. Ya cruzamos. We already crossed. Ya nos cacharon. They already arrested us. Los federales. The Border Patrol. ¿Qué más quieren? What do they want? We're on the bus now. That's all. Pero ¿a dónde vamos? Te digo. Desde Honduras vine. No hemos comido nada. We came all the way from Honduras, I'm telling you. And I haven't eaten anything. ¿Y dónde vamos a dormir? Where are we going to sleep? I don't want to talk about it. Just tell them that you came from nowhere. I came from nowhere. And we crossed the border from nowhere. And now you and me and everybody else here is on a bus to nowhere. You got it? Pero por eso nos vinimos. That's why we came. Para salir de la nada. To leave all that nothing behind. When the bus stops, there will be more nothing. And we're here. Hermana. ¿Y esas gentes quiénes son? Who are those people? Nos quieren. No quieren que siga el camión. They don't want this bus to keep on going. Están bloqueando al bus. They're blocking the bus. ¿A dónde vamos ahora? And where are we going to go now? What? He tardado 47 días para llegar acá. No fue fácil, hermana. It's taken 47 days to get here. And it wasn't easy. Ya sabes lo que les hicieron a las chicas. You know what happened to the girls. Right there in front of us. Ahí en mero, enfrente de nosotras. Pero ¿qué íbamos a hacer? But what were we going to do? Y los trenes, the trains, and the trains. ¿Cómo te diré, hermana? How can I tell you? Cientos de nosotros, hundreds of us. Como gallinas, like chickens, como topos, like little animals in jaulas and cages y verduras and greens, pudriéndose, rotting in los trenes and the trains, de miles of thousands. ¿Me oyes? You hear me? De miles of thousands, y se resbalaban, and they slipped down from the roofs and the desert, y los desiertos de Arizona y Texas. In the deserts of Arizona and Texas. Sed y hambre, thirst and hunger. Sed y hambre, thirst and hunger. Dos cosas, two things. Sed y hambre, thirst and hunger. Días tras día, day after day, hermana. Y ahora aquí, en este camión, y quién sabe a dónde vamos. And now here, on this bus, and who knows where we're going, hermana. Fíjate. Listen. Vengo desde Brownsville. Came all the way from Brownsville. Donde nos amarraron. Where they tied us up. Y ahora en California. And now in California. Pero todavía. But we still are not entering. No entramos y todavía el bordo está por el frente. The border is still ahead of us. I told you to speak in English. Even un poquito. The guard is going to take, is going to think you're doing something. People are screaming outside. They want to push the bus back. Okay? ¿Pero para dónde? Les damos, hermana. Where are we going? Por eso me vine. That's why I came. Le quebraron las piernas a mi padre. Las pandillas mataron a mi hijo. They broke my father's legs and the gangs killed my son. Solo quiero que estemos juntos. I just want all of us to be together. Tantos años, hermano. So many years. Separados. Separated. Separados. What? Mi madre me dijo que lo más importante, that the most important thing, my mother said, es la libertad. Liberty. La bondad. Kindness. Las buenas acciones. Good actions. Con el prójimo. For my sisters, for my brothers everywhere. What are you talking about? I told you to be quiet. La libertad viene de muy adentro. Freedom comes from way deep inside. Ahí reside todo el dolor de todo el mundo. That's where pain is born. All the world's pain. En el momento que purguemos ese dolor de nuestras entrañas, seremos libres. Y en ese momento tenemos que llenarnos de todo el dolor de todos los seres para liberarlos a ellos mismos. The second we cleanse that pain from our guts, we shall be free. And in that moment, we have to fill ourselves up with all the pain of all beings. To free them. All of them. The guard is coming. Well, now what? Maybe they'll take us to another detention center. We'll eat. We'll have a floor, a blanket, toilets, water, and each other for a while. No somos nada. We're not anything. Y venimos de la nada. And we come from nothing. Por eso, pero esa nada, but that nothing, lo es todo. It's everything. Si la nutres de amor, if you nourish it with love. Y por eso venceremos. And that's why we will triumph. We are everything, hermana. Because we come from everything.